This is pretty cool. ChatGPT is able to process Excel workbooks now directly. Okay, if you saw my book last week, Train Your Own GPT, How to Train ChatGPT to Think Like You, I hopefully in that book convinced you to upgrade to ChatGPT Plus for $20 a month, right? So this feature is either for Pro, Plus, or Team users. I have an Excel workbook here that has 563 rows, and I'm going to ask ChatGPT to break this workbook at each of the seven unique sectors here in column D. So we're starting at ChatGPT. I want to add photos and files. I browse to and find testchatgpt.xlsx. And then my prompt is to go to the data worksheet for each of the seven unique sectors, create a new worksheet using the name of the sector, copy the records that match that sector to the new sheet, and go. All right, so they show me a little rendering there of the Excel file. Look at that. So I know this is hard to believe, but there's people in this world who actually don't own Microsoft Excel, and now they could use ChatGPT to process their Excel files without ever opening Excel. I'm gonna download the file. Comes out in protected view, of course. All right, so we have sheets for transportation, healthcare, energy, manufacturing, financial, retail, communications. Other than making the date wide enough, oh, and they gave me date and time. All right, I can deal with that. This is pretty amazing. Transportation, healthcare, energy, manufacturing, financial, retail, communications. Wow, this is great. I tell you, ever since I worked in that book, Train Your Own GPT to build custom GPTs, I'm really sold on it, just how cool ChatGPT is. I was talking to Rob Colley over at P3 Adaptive the other day, and Rob is off building agents with Claude, and it sounds like between ChatGPT and Claude, they're really just doing a great job here. And I love how with now that ChatGPT 5 is out, and this new ability to process Excel files directly in the browser. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.